Hey everybody, I'm Melissa Kost with CIR Realty, and today on this installment of Heart and Hustle, we are in Varsity at City Dancewear, and I'm with one of the owners, Janelle. Janelle, thanks for joining us.
Yeah, thank you for showing up.
Yes, of course. It's a little snowy outside today. So tell us a little bit about City Dancewear.
Yeah, so City Dancewear, we're proudly family owned. We actually have 4 locations.
Really?
Yeah. Okay. So we have this one in the Northwest, which we took over 3 years ago. We have a store in Lethbridge that's been there for 25 years. We have a satellite location at the School of Alberta Ballet. And then we just actually acquired a 4th location near Chinook Mall.
Wow. Yeah, congratulations.
So
that's really exciting.
Yeah.
So 4 locations, that obviously means that the dance world is active and busy.
It's very busy. Yeah. I mean, I think, you know, in challenging times, people still want their kids to have good experiences in life, and and dance provides them with so much, with a fun atmosphere, with kind, like-minded people, kind teachers, and it's really positive. So I think, you know, even when times are challenging, people still want their kids to have a good experience.
For sure, yeah. For sure. So tell us a little bit about City Dancewear. What do you guys do here?
Yeah, so we're anything dance related. So we do a lot of shoes. So if you have we fit, and truly dancers are any age. We fit 2-year-olds, we fit 80-year-olds. So dancing can be for any age, and we try to cater to all ages, from ballet shoes, tap shoes, jazz shoes. We do a lot of point shoe fittings. We love being known for having a lot of selection, like a wide selection of anything. So fashion leotards, point shoes, tights, so we really try to cater to, you know, a very specialty market, which is dancing, in a number of different ways.
And I do, I can personally attest to the point shoe fitting. My daughter's been here twice now, and the time and attention that has been given to that has been outstanding. It took over an hour to get her fitted in the proper shoes. So thank you guys for that.
Oh, we you know, it's a passion of ours. We love point shoe fittings. We love, you know, they are a very, it's a tricky shoe to fit, and it's a journey. We always say,
it is,
you know,
yes,
especially to first time, you know, moms and students, point is a journey. And so you probably won't get the perfect fit the first time because there's so much to learn, but we're with you on the journey, and yeah, there's a lot to figure out, and we try to do that with moms and dads and students.
Excellent. And you guys do a lot of education in regards to that as well.
We try to.
Yeah.
Yeah, we really try to.
That's awesome.
Everyone who works here typically has, you know, a long time of their life was spent in the dance world, whether they were a dance mom or they dance themselves, or they've just been, you know, loving the dance world and worked here for a long time.
Yes.
So yeah, we have a really educated employee base.
That's exciting. And that's good to be the knowledge in the field. It's not a huge market. You're very catered to a very specific market, and it's great that people have a place that they can come where you guys are the experts.
Yeah.
So you've just acquired a new location, and tell us about maybe hopes and dreams for the future for your business.
Yeah. So the new location is in the south of Calgary, so we've tried to spread ourselves across the city to try to cater to both, you know, Calgary's so large, so we try to cater to so many different areas. So we're really excited about that. It's actually it was formerly known as Classic Dancewear. So we've taken over that location. So it will eventually be known as City Dancewear. We've just completed a renovation of the space. It's really fun. It's really cute. It has a juice bar. It has a kids play area.
Wow.
Yeah. So we've tried, it's a much larger space than our store in the Northwest. So we've just tried to really make, you know, fun use of the space for families and kids to come and enjoy their experience at the dance store.
Bit of a destination.
Yeah, like I know when I grew up dancing, going to the dance store was such a fun outing.
Yes.
You know, and it was, I remember every single time I went to the dance store. So we try to recreate those memories for kids now.
Well, it really is an experience because they're coming here and they're excited, whether they're getting new bodysuits or they're getting their tights for competition or their point shoes for the first time or their second pair. So yeah, that's awesome that you guys really embrace that whole experience for people.
Yeah.
Yeah. So thank you very much for meeting with us today.
Yeah, and it was great meeting both of you.
Thank you. And if you'd like any more information on City Dancewear, visit our website, www.parkbench.com/varsity. And if you'd like to be featured yourself, please check out the website. Thanks.